Welcome to Sheezy's channel. Enjoy watching and don't forget to subscribe, like and share. Vegetable gardens and organic manure improves yields. The vegetable garden, which is common in both urban and rural areas, is a good source of food that should be enhanced with knowledge and wisdom to sustain our families. Most urban dwellers, especially those in low-density areas and have surplus land, are involved in market gardening. A well-maintained garden with multiple crops like tomatoes, onion, beetroots, carrots, peas, beans, lettuce, strawberries, and green maize is not only good for the family members but also to the soil development. Onions are crops with very little chances of being attacked by diseases because they are resistant to most diseases, which gives them an advantage. A vegetable garden needs someone to choose the best site, planning, and soil preparation by adding manure, alkaline and nitrogen are especially if one plants leguminous plants like peas and beans which are rich in nitrogen. Organic manure has been shown to increase crop yields in any type of soils. It has been revealed that organic manure increases the availability of minerals such as phosphorus, which is important for root growth and the vigor of the crop. Manure contains high levels of nitrogen and potassium, which are essential for normal plant growth. Compost made up of weeds heaped together and given time to decompose is another means of improving fertility to the soil. Curing also ensures that potentially problematic weeds residents in the manure are exterminated before contributing their seeds to the soil weed seed bank. Curing manure includes animal manure dug from the cattle's pen and heaped for a period of 3 to 6 months. Digging and heaping the manure increases the oxygen content in manure, which triggers microbial activity in the manure heap. Gases like methane, ammonia and many others which are produced help to weaken and destroy weed seeds as the temperature in the heap may be above 80 degrees Celsius. Selecting different plants to grow to provide a year-round supply of food, vegetables and a balanced diet to the family in both rural and urban areas. Experts in agriculture say that growing multiple plants together is a good measure to minimize pests and make efficient social nutrients. Pets can be confused if a person can vary the crop vegetables. Plants belonging to the same family should not be planted in the same place for a period over a year to avoid pests and diseases to build up in the soil. Households around October should prepare many beds and also have time to prepare the soil by adding manure watering and loosening the soil for at least 3 months before planting crops. Crops like maize, tomatoes, beetroots, carrots, garlic, onion, peas and beans can be planted in different beds parallel to each other to confuse pets. Again, crops should be rotated to confuse on the ground pests as well as enriching the soil in order to improve on the yield. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to click the button below.